This is your Monday afternoon webcast update. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. Quite a few clouds up in the north country. Risk and a small risk of a shower out there this afternoon on that west and northwesterly breeze, which continues to bank up across the higher terrain up north. For the rest of us, it's sunshine and a few fair weather clouds into the afternoon as temperatures jump into the lower 60s this afternoon. System will be passing to our south through the Carolinas through the afternoon and into this evening, leading us to partly cloudy to mostly clear skies. 30s for a lot of folks later on tonight, as opposed to the low and mid-40s we saw earlier this morning. There'll be a quick moving disturbance up through Canada early tomorrow morning, which could bring a quick shower along with a thicker cloud cover to the north country. Otherwise, it's going to be fair skies for the next couple of days, starting tomorrow with temperatures about 5 or 6 degrees warmer, and then holding in the low and mid-60s for highs on Wednesday with a good deal of sunshine. And then Thursday, we go into the mid and upper 60s. A couple of spots could even reach 70 at the end of the week before a front comes through and cools us off in time for next weekend. So again, quite a few clouds up north. Otherwise, sunshine across the area and a pleasant afternoon. A pretty busy wind out of the west and northwest going at 10 to 20 miles an hour. Beyond that, it lightens up tonight. There's your warming trend with temperatures well above the average all the way through the end of the work week.